picture of aviation, we lifted it up the 5 volts. So they could land on any stretch of water. Right on these waters, we had the first Australian airport. Seaplanes still based here. Sometimes you'll see seaplanes staying on the water here or flying around this area. Our next stop at the Rosebay Ferry Terminal. When you're on official days, you want to put any couple of things on the bus, just don't spill it, please. And now you should be able to see a little island on your left side. The name of this island is the Shark Island. It has nothing to do with shark's activities, the shape of the island resembles a shark. So we call it Shark Island.
Oh, time to leave.
Shade the answer. Send you.